Okay, today I'm going to be showing you guys how to make a tactical insertion float. Yeah, let me give it one more chance. You see? So that's how Bounty Betty floats, or you can do a tactical insertion. But for today, I just use Bounty Betty. So that's all I have. Please, can you subscribe? Thank you.